Those red tracking lasers must be giving my position to the drones. If I don't take them offline, I'll never get to Dr. Watts' lab. Being a superhero just doesn't pay sometimes. Bingo! Four more to go. It's three down, three to go. Two more! I'm not your problem, guys! Honest! I think there's one more left. Look, if you let me go now, I promise I'll come back and play tomorrow! Ha ha! Look what I found! What happened in here? Well, let's hope the computers came through undamaged. Bingo! I'm in!
Huh. Blah, 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 Indiana.
Huh. Sapphires, huh? Oh, now I see. Where is anyone gonna get a jewel that size? Just my luck. A construction site. Hey, wait a minute. Sandman is vulnerable to water, and that looks like a water pump. If I can get the pressure high enough, maybe I can make mud pies out of our little friend here. No more pressure!
Ooh, I bet that hurt.
There we go. Now to find the valves.
Ooh, I bet that hurt. Ooh, I bet that hurt. See you not dead!
When Sandman gets wet, he's vulnerable. Great! A one-shot deal. Better get the pressure back up. No more pressure!
I'm gonna bury you!
No more pressure! Looks like security's made it to the lab. I think I got what I needed anyway. Huh? You've got to be kidding me! Oh, great. Just great. Well, I could hope that Electro can't read, but I guess you could have someone do that for him. Hope I'm not too late getting to that museum. What do I do about the doctor, though? Electro probably still needs the doctor to show him how the device works, so she should be safe for now. Let's hope Electro's as dim as he looks.
Gotta tell the boss. Gotta tell the boss.
Fist-sized gem. Why would you create a device that relies on something that not only doesn't exist, but cannot be made by man? There must be something you are not telling me, good doctor, and I want to know what it is.
Boss, look!
Tonight. We hit the museum tonight. And this time, that meddlesome bug won't be able to stop me.